What's up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Road Trip, the adventure of Celica Gaming. Today we are trying to race, to be honest. And no, I take this one because it's pretty hard. No, you do it.
I do it. Oh no.
No, you want that in Centralis. That is your map.
What?
Yeah, the next one. We our friend doesn't really matter now. That's when we are at the road, world, grandpa, what you call. So we just need to win ourselves so we can get a star. We can move on to A. We need some money to. We just need to be top 6, and we will. This map can be a little bit confusing. That's why I take it. I remember my dad hated it. We can cheat here. They're going to the water. We are not. We're driving here. So then we have here. See? That's a little cheat, but it's not a cheat. It's a part of the map.
Yeah.
It's not a long. Fly. You can say it's pretty easy, but our friends is like,
yeah.
That doesn't matter. They have nothing, gear on stuff, tires, everything. We need, as I told you, money. We need a better engine too. We will get it. We also our advertising. We will get good money for that. We will.
Yeah.
We will collect later. We don't really need it now. We just need to go to license A. This is just B, it's so easy. We have the rocket. Oh. Oh, there's one more map. Oh. Damn it, I have to be careful with my. Yeah. Oh, my friend is here. Ow! I'm coming for you. Aww.
Aww.
Eh, eh,
eh, eh.
Oh, it's so sweet. You have no tires. You have nothing, man. I will help you. I will help you out, guys. Don't worry. Write it again.
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter right now. Wait. And we're done. I'm coming for you. Arr. 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 Blocking you. Aww.
They're okay. Trying.
What?
They're trying.
Yeah, they're trying. Yeah. It's fine. And see, now we have a star. So we need a star on every B, rank B, so we can get to rank A. So that's what it's about today. It's just to and Celica will drive to you. You can easily win with this. You have the rocket launcher, and we have better brakes and stuff like that now.
Yeah.
Sandpolis is the next one. That's for you. There's two here. Damn it. I think you should do this. That's a really, really, really funny one. What do we have for tires? I think it will give you this. This is a really long map, but also really, really cool map. You just have to focus. Don't use too much of your rocket. Okay?
Okay.
We can do it. Let's see.
Oh my god.
Good. And don't go this way, don't go this way. That's not a shorter way, to be honest. You have to try to get around. There we go. That's fine. Yes, you're number one now. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
I'm so confused.
No, 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 you're going wrong way. Come on. Go, 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 go. You can see the map here.
Yeah, but I got confused by the arrows.
Don't hold it. Save some of your energy, man. Right there, right there, right there. Do this. You can see. Next time you know, you have to make a jump. It's fine, it's your first time. Yeah, you're not good on off-road, but that's the only off-road. You go on the other, you can delete. Yeah, that's very good. And on this next one is over. You go on the this way. That's a shorter way. Yeah, you're number one again. See, no problem. You can do it. No problem, Celica. So now you know the map.
No.
No, that you can try it if you want the last, but it's not really a good way.
No. It's hard
so,
to.
Oh, you're doing good. And now it's coming. So you just see. You just fall down. Yeah, like this. And remember, you are really, really bad there. Yeah, use it. Yeah, use it to get this. Yeah, that's good, 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 good. You're doing good.
No.
Comment if she's very good, because she is. It's first try ever on this level. Right, Celica?
Yeah.
Can you feel it's better to move now?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was a good lap. Last one, come on. You are so... You can try it the other way so you can see it.
Okay.
There. You can see how stupid it is. You can see you drive outside the map.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go. You have to hold your cross. You win, we will win. See? And then you're out. It's not really good.
Wow.
And yes, guys, our friends really sucks, but that doesn't really matter. Yeah, we don't have money to help them out, really. We need a lot of money. I love the do 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 do. I love the bass.
Of course you do.
Oh, hello. Celica will smash you now because you're so bad.
No.
Right, Celica?
No. Oh, wrong way.
Not the wrong way, it's just a longer way. Come on, get past them. Good job. Good job. See? High five. Doing good, man. No problem here. She was just panicked when...
Yeah.
Yeah, you know this map here? That was the one you won for us the first time. That's pretty easy. This one here. There we go. It's better, just a tip, when you just hit the wall with much speed, and then when you have low on speed and you have you're going, then you can use your rocket.
Okay.
Like this here, see here. I go and hit here, and then use it to get, you see?
Yeah.
That's how I do it. And you can also do it to control. This should be very, very fast. So yeah, you got the hardest map. Not harder map than this. I don't think it's really hard, the other map. It's just confusing with the jumping thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to... Hello!
Aww.
Did I kill him?
Yeah, no. Almost.
Okay, guys, we are done. So fast. Yeah, the music in this game is beautiful. I'll never get tired of this game's music, right?
No.
And it's your turn. Bro-dum. See, stars here.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah. Like last time, Celica, we have been playing this game together. So she will, like last time. Yeah. Lava run. I don't think you remember it. But here you go. Oh. I remember you played this. Are you ready?
No.
You can do it. Come on. Go right. Just so. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, good. Good. Very good. I think you can do it. Very good. And again, now. When you're... I know you don't know the map.
Well.
Just have to go to the right here. It doesn't matter where you are at all. I mean, you're up or down. The next thing is really important. You have to stay at the middle. You will probably fall off. Yeah, stay in the middle. Oh, good job. Because you lose really much time if you fall off. Then go zigzag here. Yeah, it's fine.
I can't control when it's...
What?
I can't control when it... How to move to see the car.
Oh, you want this?
Yeah, it's easier.
And left.
I'm trying.
And you're out. That's it. Can you remember this map?
No.
No, but you played this, I remember. Yeah, she won this easy, because we have the good gear. I'm so happy that we already have so many coins, man. I was a little bit afraid, but with that radar, coin radar, it had been so easy, right?
Yeah.
But we still miss 10, and they will not be easy to find. So I think when we, after we, I think we can complete the world thing without, I think. And if we can do that, we can just make a montage or something where we find it, because it will take.
Oh.
Yeah, that was what I was talking about. They're coming now. Yeah, that's better. You will still win. No problem there. Okay, come on. Boost, man. You was... Yeah.
Yeah,
But save. Save now.
I have to save.
But you was... Yeah, that engine is so bad. We need a better engine. That's the next thing we're gonna buy. The boost is the boost, but the engine really sucks. But you also really have to press on the... And that's not you, that's the controller. I know it's really bad. The controller. We need a new one. So someday, but they're not easy. Oh, wait, they're not. But they're really close to you now, so you have. Don't fall out this time. That's what you have to focus for. It's coming right now here. After the next curve here, it's coming. Be ready. In the middle. Focus, don't fall out. Yeah. No problem. Yeah, better and better. And remember, you always fail in the next. When you go to right, go. And right, yes. Like, yep. And left. And you can full speed now. You're done. Hold it. You're done. There we go.
Yay!
Good job. Come on. Come on, get out, get out, get out. Yeah. That's good. Already done here? Yeah, but there's two on A here.
Oh no.
Okay. Oh, we already have that. Okay. Okay, guys, I think we can be done here with this then. Okay, Celica, you will have to play this. It's just a really, really cool match, a map. I will play the hardest one then in the Papaya Island, but you have to play this. There's one here, yeah. Snow Mountain Rage, but that's a really, really cool map. Really beautiful map. You have to play that. I hope you can make some boost in the beginning, okay? Because it's a long go to the left and full speed boost. Just get number one. Yeah, it's fine. So this map, I will guide you. You go into a cave now and it can confuse you a lot. Just have to try hold to the left like there. Oh, that's right. It's fine. Don't. Yeah. Okay, here is pretty strange. You have to get over here. Not go this way. Go, get over there. That's the shortest way. Instead of get around. It's not a long map, but it's a. I like this map. I don't know. I just. And this is the last one here. Around here. Yeah. And then you have all the straight. It's a lovely map, right?
Yeah, I like it.
Should be no problem in winning this. It's really not hard. It's just, yeah, that's a glitch. It's fine. You just try hold like here. Yeah. And then watch out. Oh, that was really good. That was really, really good. That was really good.
Yeah. Trying.
Yeah, that was really good. You don't have snow. Oh, that's I call it a glitch. Ah, that's fine. Oh, this stuck. Don't just drive.
Move. Get away.
Yeah, they're really close to you now. Just saying, but you also have to save a little bit of your. You don't have snow tires. We need snow tires. It's not really hard to get. Yeah, you have to save a little bit of your. It doesn't matter if you get number two, to be honest. Oh, speed. Come on. Yeah, it's fine. Save. It doesn't really matter if you get one or two. You will still get the start. You just have to be number six at least. And you will. I think you would win. I And you win, no problem. And foot.
Yay!
There we go. And to be honest, we will, guys, today we will take two more races. Celica will play one more, yes, you think, but that's an easy one. I will play the hardest in the whole game. Trust me, it's really, really not nice. The map there is so long, so I can use this all the time. Yes. Papaya Island. Yeah, we need two more, and then we're done. Okay.
Okay.
You take this one here. Lagoon. Yeah, that's the hardest. This is really hard. That is water, but you have your rocket. Please don't fall in the water. And they have to. You just use.
No.
But you don't use it. A little bit, yeah. There is this, not a secret way, but there is a good way to drive. I will show you at the ending. Oh, he saved you. Then you go near the, yeah, and then you have to here, you have to get like this, trust me on this, and then in the water here, and then watch out here, you have to, oh yeah, next time, oh he's falling down too. Okay, so now you know what to do. See, it's a really, really short map, and if you don't win against him, it doesn't really matter. But you can use a lot of boosts because it's a really short map. And you don't have to win again. I need that. Come on, speed. Oh, he's fast, man. And then speed over there. And then watch out. Yeah.
It's hard.
Yeah, you have. Go, speed.
Yeah.
You're number one. It's only 500, so. Oh, it's nice. It's fine. Full speed. Yeah. He's behind you. And then slow it down, don't. Then you can, it's right here, not right. Like that. Yeah, you win. On full speed.
Yay.
One. Yes, and that is your best lap. The last one. See, high five, you're done now. Now it's me. I hate this map here. This map here is so damn hard because it's so damn long, and there is a secret. I'm not sure if I can do it. I can try it, guys, but this map is really a mess. You can see how long it is.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and they have that on, and I will let them be. I will let them get away from me. I will not use any of my energy. So we have to play this map different, and we'll take a little longer. It'll take like 5 minutes to complete this map. That's how we play it. I can't just rush it. Then I will be empty and I can't drive. So we have to play this different. There is a secret way, but it's really, really hard. That's the most skilled secret wave in the whole game. And it comes soon. But if I fail, it's not a good thing. Let's come here. With the waterfall here. Let's see, I need. They will go into water. Oh no. No! Oh no, 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 no. This is not really good. Yeah, I have to go all that. If I was done it right, I will easy win. I still can win. Damn it, I'm number shock again. Oh no. I have to push a little bit. I need to get that next time. Okay, Celika.
Yeah.
I can still win. See, that's from the where you was driving.
Yeah.
That's Papaya Island. It's pretty cool. They take a part of the real life. And then here you can cheat a little bit. You can go out here. Yeah, I remember that. So I'm not lost. And I didn't lost yet. But see, almost 2 minutes long map against all the others. That's really, really long.
Yeah.
I can do it. If I have energy the last round, I can use it, but we still save it. At least we don't have a really good engine. That's why we save much more energy. If you have a better engine, it takes more energy. That makes sense. We have a really weak engine, and that's why we still have so much energy. If we have the biggest engine, we will lose engine power very, very fast. Okay, come on. Yeah. Don't hit. Yeah. Okay. See here. Div was going into the water there and have to drive under the water. Yeah. We have here to be very careful. We don't want to fall down. And see, they're still in the water. You can see how good this is. That's the best ever. You can see we can even... Now we're at the end. At the damn end. See how fast this lap was against the other one. You can see. Amazing, right?
Yeah.
Let's see how long, man. I was... Oh my god, it's so... So that's why I hate this map, but also love it. Because if you can play it right... It's not that hard. So yeah, guys, when I'm done here, we are qualified to rank A. So I think we will take a look on that next time, and then we also have to upgrade our engine. We still need money for that, so maybe we can collect for our advertising stuff here from our friend and ourselves. Okay, please. This is not the hardest, this is the hardest one. I don't want to fall down. You need speed. Yeah, okay. We're good, right?
Yeah.
Would you like to try this map?
No.
No, it's not really cool. My dad, he was not playing with Rocket Lounge, he was trying with propels, water propels. And I like to do it like this, but also... Yeah. Only because of that smart... way we can do it. Yes.
Yay.
Use so much fast power when you do it underwater with your rocket.
Yeah.
Yeah, got a license.
Oh.
We can almost buy an engine. We'll do that. Yeah, you got a new license. You move up a level. Well done. We want to save. This is thank you so much, guys. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoyed the video. And see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.